Yeah, definitely Sergeant Blake is hiding something. Everybody's hiding something. We gotta go meet up with her. Oh, this is the thing behind the wall. Oh, she said something in the wall. Oh, that's right, in the letters. There was a space I can put this medallion in. Yes, I know exactly where to put it. There we go. Go ahead and turn that sucker. It was a key the whole time. Do I want to go down the hallway? Or that way? There's a lot of electricity coming from that freaking door. Let's go that way. I'm done looking through this window. I want to check out this. What's going on in here? Oh, it's not electricity, it's a projector thing. Oh no. What kind of experiments are they running? It's that damn girl, that lady. Oh, no, I was talking to Sergeant Blake. Where do I go? I gotta see what's on the table. What are they working with? Oh, I'm supposed to be hiding? Oh no. I thought I wanted to see what I wanted to investigate. This is a terrible hiding spot. Oh, I'm screwed. Oh, never mind. She couldn't see me. Well, at least I didn't jump in the well. But I am curious. I want to check it out, though. Oh, it has a latch on it. What, I can't open this sucker? Make some more noise, why don't you? I got a key for everything now. I got the master key. Screw it, let's open the door. I really shouldn't give way to this. Oh shoot. Oh no! I left my medallion, I think, in there. I better not have. Oh, now she's suspicious because she heard somebody try to open the door she was in. Dang it. I shouldn't have tried that. Well, obviously, they want me to go in the vent. Hey, I'm in a greenhouse. Oh, with the security camera there. Never mind, I got caught. GG's. Yeah, they got me. Yeah, sure, just act like nothing happened, huh? Just walk around. I think this is giving me a little taste of what's to come for October. I love horror games, man. Like, this is probably not the greatest, story or whatever, But this is getting me some, hitting me some sort of way, you know? I love these type of thrillers and these horror games. Even if it's B movie style, not the greatest, mediocre, everything, I dig it. Oh, there's that giant symbol. I can see it in the darkness. Obviously, we're gonna open that. I think that's my mother, right? I think so. I don't think that's blood vials. Oh shoot. Great. She drugged me? Knocked me out? Yeah, she gassed me. Oh great.
Visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped.
As if I would ever accept. What the heck?
No.
What you want, or will you join me?
Ah, damn it.
We can destroy Lucian and set your mother free.
No, you killed him. You ruined my life.
Keep on trying to make me want to join her. What are you holding in your palm of your hand? Ah, that freaking petal.
You, Erica.
It's always been you.
She drugged me and brought me here?
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess.
That's how we started the game.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began.
The perfume.
Your father made it. Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
That is something I prepared earlier.
She fed it to me? That's when I drank it. Oh, that son of a gun. With that pedal in my toes.
My father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
You see them in my sleep? Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What was it, petals?
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. And see the future.
How do you know that?
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
What am I supposed to do here? Light up the fireplace with my lighter?
Your father convinced Lucian that by adding signs to ritual they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
I don't believe in killing.
But they do, and they won't let anyone get in their way.
Hospital. The girls are sick before they get there.
And what about you? Did you get many nosebleeds before you went to Delphi House?
She's got a good point there. Damn it.
You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
She's got a point there. Damn it. I'll go with you.
Okay.
Damn it, now I'm working with green. It's like, obviously I don't want to stop it here. There's got to be more secrets to uncover.
Keep it. You may need to use it.
See, now I can kind of trust her. She wants me to... She's even allowing me to keep a weapon. That's some faith right there. Damn, I suck at this.
They must have sealed it. Follow me.
Just slapped him? Or judo chopped him? Right in the neck. Knocked him out. That's fine.
Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Don't kill him. What the? Show me how. I won't. What the heck?
I can't.
Let's go. This son of a gun. She's a little bit extreme. Who's that?
They'll see us. Need to kill the lights.
Success. What did the lights do to her? She's sick? What the heck?
To the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Damn, she's extreme, man. Maybe I kinda chose the wrong thing here. Did I lose her? Right.
Erica. Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened?
Where don't trust him. Don't trust him. I'm gonna accuse him.
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything.
Oh, Green's gonna kill him.
I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
No. Oh! I don't know.
to do whatever it takes.
I mean, I'll take it. But I'm not gonna use it.
Promise me. If you need it, use it.
Yeah, I'll take it.
I promise.
Thank you.
I'd rather the gun be in my hands than hers, because come on, man. She's a little extreme there. That means I have a weapon now, so that's pretty good. That's definitely a lot better than that crazy psycho. Dude, she just freaking shoots everything, and like, how did nobody hear that gunshot, to be honest? I don't know.
Can't be in here.
Token explain.
Please put the gun down.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Or I don't know about
Toby.
That.
Run, Kirsty.
God damn it, Kirsty. Alright, let's try to wake her up.
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out.
Should I? Ooh.
Do something!
The thing in the cabinet, right? Do I trust what that lady said? Straight to the heart? Oh, epinephrine, right? She said epinephrine. I think. Oh god, I hope I'm doing that right. If I didn't pay attention correctly, she's dead. Oh god. Oh, right to the heart. Dang, why do you have to do it so forcefully? Freaking every movie, I swear. Freaking flowers. Lucian flowers. Oh yeah, I caught you.
Erica?
Explain. You son of a gun. Thank God I brought my gun with me.
What's happened? It's me. Please.
Here. What are you hiding?
This is a hospital.
underground dungeon chamber thing.
Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
You're not helping them. You're making them sick. You're killing them.
This is a hospital. We help people. We keep them safe.
Stop
we
getting
them better.
Closer.
You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
It's the attic. I saw the mural. It's the same. It's the ritual.
Ritual? Painting has been there for over a century. The attic's not sealed, Erica. It's not a secret. You have to believe me. I have nothing to hide.
Stop getting closer. Oh my god, I'm gonna shoot him.
Is this your nightmares, Erica? Ask yourself, what did you see first? The painting or the rituals?
What did I see first?
My god, what have you done?
The door? Shoot. My mother's alive!
My mother is alive!
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever.
I don't know where to lean with this, to be honest. But if this guy doesn't stop getting closer to me, man.
Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.
If I let him live, I felt like he was gonna put me in a dungeon and start doing stuff on me too. Oh, why'd I do that? He had a syringe in his hand. That son of a gun was gonna drug me. That's the butterfly. He did have a syringe or something in his hand, right? There's those masks and the perfume. What the heck? Burn Delphi. Burn this place to the ground. I don't even know what's happening here. It's better if it just doesn't exist anymore. Too many secrets here. Why would I breathe it in the first place? God, there's multiple ways I could have seen this go. I'm kind of curious, but I should have just let my one playthrough be. I'll most likely look at some of the alternatives, like offline or something. Yeah, the whole place was just bad news. Throw it. Screw it. I don't need anything with this damn place anymore. Leave everything behind. Yay, they made it. Her enemies burn. Her mother rests in peace. Lost in smoke, her mentor disappears. Erica slips into the night. That was a pretty satisfying ending. It sounded legit, sounded good, right? Says her mother rests in peace. So I think that's good. Getting a lot of trophies now. It didn't seem like I didn't make too many bad decisions, I think. They were just questionable ones. Interesting, cool little game. I liked it. See, that's what I like about those. You know how I said that they're not gonna be B-movie games or like A-movie games. Just something that I can get that tension building. Make me, you know, feel like I'm making a good decision, a bad decision. Make me feel, you know, like I wanna, you know what I mean? It was a great game. I enjoyed it. Small, but I didn't regret it. Took up a lot of space on the hard drive, but now, you know, realistically though, talking about it, it was fun. I enjoyed it.